everybody. RV Living with the Geezer. I just thought I'd shoot you. There's old my assistant. She's pacing because she smells what's on the stove. I just thought I would shoot you a quick video of what I cooked up today for my Thanksgiving dinner. And I tell you, life is good. Got some of the old favorites here. Of course, I got green bean casserole. There she be, right there. And then I made up a little bit of gravy. Good old, you gotta have mashed potatoes on Thanksgiving. And then I got some smoked turkey legs and smoked wings, which I just love. And all you gotta do is warm those up. And they are dirt cheap, so it's a lot of good eating right there, folks. And then I've got some rolls over here, these King's Hawaiian rolls. I'm sure you all have tried those. They're the best I've had, you know, for store-bought rolls. So got those warmed up. Here's my plate that I'm about to dig in on over here. Oh, and I got right there, I got a couple of tamales. I guess most of y'all are familiar with tamales. These are Hatch green chili tamales. That Hatch green chili comes out of New Mexico, and I'm addicted to it. So there's my plate. I got some turkey breast, mesquite smoked turkey breast on there, mashed potatoes, green bean casserole. There's a big old turkey leg, iced tea, and my buddy here is impatiently waiting for snacks. And then the biggie, guys, the biggie, dessert. I have a big decision to make. Look at this. Am I going to have a fried apple, Mrs. Baird's apple pie, or am I going to have a Mrs. Baird's cherry pie? Or maybe I'll just eat them both. That's probably, if you're betting on me, that's probably what's going to happen. So, anyway, guys, just thought I'd give you a quick shout out. Spent a lot of Thanksgivings around a firehouse table with a bunch of good cooks. So when you're in the fire department, you have to learn how to cook a little, or else they'll hang you. So it's a little sign I made. That goes for everything with me nowadays. Just try to keep everything simple. Day to day. And then here's another one right here. Yeah. And that bottom one works real well. So have a great Thanksgiving, guys. Have a great day. I hope a lot of y'all are with family, and just enjoy yourself, enjoy your day. Thanks a lot. Adios. Bye-bye.